Using my new star lap system I installed from the remnants of the old one that was destroyed by that mystery speedster. I guess we know who he is now, huh?
Okay, so how's my new cowl coming?
It's nearly done, but I'm no Cisco Ramon and I'm working with the bare bones here. You're gonna have to give me a few minutes, Alan.
Well, it better be done soon, because I can't just keep going on being the laughing stock of every rogue in Central City for looking like that.
No, you can't. It's beginning to dent my credibility with the ladies. We have a ping! So, go have jitters, go have a big belly burger, and when you're done, use this. Designed by me and Smoke to be ultra wind resistant and resist lightning attacks.
I'll be sure to try it.
Well, now go, wait, let me catch this bastard, and then you make him answer for his crime against us.
Ever since I became the Flash, you've had my back.
It's been a pleasure, Alan, to look after heroes. Let's do this in memory of the ones who've fallen. Run, Barry. Run.
So you're a speedster. What, you think you could just come in here and make demands against me?
How do you even know who I am? Do you even know who I am? Check the ring! I'm the Flash.
Yes, super scary. Well, I will try and search the database thought left behind Gideon to see exactly what kind of speedster we are working with here.
Okay, well you go and do that, and I'm gonna contact Caitlin and see if her and Tina can come up with anything that Palmer said.
I'm gonna head to Star City and see if our plan has been too long since I caught up and had a drink with the greatest actor in the world with Smoke. Oh, and give my love to Snow.
Okay, so let's back it up here. My name is Barry Allen.
Come on, Solomon. Prove that you're the fastest man alive. Beat me in a race. If you're as fast as you say you are, what have you got to lose? The venue. From Star Labs, a loop around the city, back to Star Labs. Whoever wins,
don't forget you. Oh, it's so sad. I hope you can hear me. I remember it. head clear.